Hey, champ. It's me, your dad.
It's come to my attention that I'm not gonna be around for you growing up. You see, Daddy's sick. Sick of marital life. I hate your mother, and to be completely honest, I'd probably take that anger out on you. So it's best that I go. With all that being said, I'm still your dad. And I wanted to make you this tape to teach you the lessons I wish we could have worked on together. She's selfish and inconsiderate. We had unprotected sex, which I thought was cool, because she said she was on the pill, but it turns out she wasn't on the pill, and she got pregnant and wouldn't let me abort you.
That's right, son. I wanted to abort you, and I could have, still. I could have crept on her with the cocaine while she slept and clawed you out of her stomach.
But I didn't do that.
Because I'm a coward.
Which leads me to my next lesson. Don't be a coward. Life is a yeasty, bubbling mess.
Nobody deserves to be alive, and nobody, not even the greats, will be remembered after about 3,000 years. This means there's no rules, so take what's yours, and abort who you want, and when you want to. Now for my final most important lesson.
How to ride a bike. It's gonna be hard at first, but stick with it and keep your balance. Remember, have fun. I love you, son. Please don't come looking for me. Please don't come looking for me. Please don't come looking for me.
Why do I yell at athletes? To make a difference. I yell at my son and he's fine. Surely a couple of grown basketball players can handle my verbal abuse. Sometimes when I yell, they win. I take credit for that. I feel like I've won. It feels right. It feels good. Hero? Maybe. If my team wins this game, I'll break the glass window of an Arby's. If they lose, I'm going to beat my son out of anger.
Thank you.